But a bunch of years ago, I adopted a little minhag, a personal custom. And that custom is that no matter what store I go to, if I go to the grocery store, the supermarket, I go to Target or Walmart, I go to a shoe store, it doesn't make a difference where I go. And I get to the cashier, I always try to make small talk. And I think to myself, the thought process is very simple. These people stand on their feet for hours on end doing a very monotonous task. Literally, item after item, bloop, 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 and they pay. And many people don't even recognize them. They're on their phones. Just giving them ha'aracha, simple human decency, giving them value. How are you doing? Oh, I was just outside. It's such beautiful weather. Oh, the store's not so busy today. Just talking to them is the first step towards hakaras hatov, to realizing these are good people and that without these people, we wouldn't be able to complete our purchases. It's such a simple thing to do. But it makes such a profound difference in the lives of other people and ourselves because we're looking to see the goodness in those people.